Today, I welcome you to the Florida Railroad Museum. Located here in the heart of Parrish, locals and visitors to Parrish can experience one of the most unique museums in the world. Founded as the Florida Gulf Coast Railroad, the goal was to have a place to preserve Florida's railroad history. For instance, did you know that this railroad line was the first to be built in Manatee County? In addition to some great information, you'll also enjoy some interactive learning. Here on Saturdays and Sundays, the train departs at 11 a.m. and 2 p.m. for a 13-mile round trip between here in Parrish and Willow in rural Manatee County, and gives the rider a chance to experience the sights and sounds of Florida as it existed in the 1940s and the 1950s. Throughout the year, the museum puts on some special exciting events, like the Hole in the Head gang, the train robbery. Surely the gang won't attempt to rob the train while in the secure hands of the Florida State, the United States Marshal Service, or would they? Or how about a Civil War reenactment? Explore the authentic campground before you board the train, where you'll see a battle between the Confederate and Union soldiers. The museum also holds train rides around the holidays, like the Christmas time polar train. This time of year, June, July, and August, the train runs free for kids. So bring the family and enjoy a piece of history right here in our own backyard. I'm Doreen McCarthy with Leslie Wells Realty. Thanks for watching. So now you know.